Olá a todos, sejam bem-vindos a mais uma edição do Auto Aftermarket News TV. Eu sou a vossa anfitriã, Sofia Reis. Como fabricante de sistemas de travagem para primeiro equipamento, a Brembo decidiu que era tempo de passar dos discos para uma solução completa de travagem, também no aftermarket. Entrevistámos Nicolas de Gaudemont, diretor da Aftermarket Brembo, que nos falou dos novos lançamentos da marca italiana.
What new business opportunity is Brembo launching?
So, as a brake system manufacturer for the first equipment, Brembo decided to have a complete braking solution for the aftermarket. So we launched from January 2010 the pads, complete range, disc as we have from the beginning, hydraulic, shoes and linings for the passenger cars, and for the commercial vehicles we have now a complete disc range.
What aspects is Brembo emphasizing to counterbalance the tough economic environment we live in?
So we developed new services, we decided to improve on deliveries, we decided to launch new services based on each customer request, on each market demands. So now we can deliver in 5 days. We can also have our own complete catalogs, pads and disc. We can also develop new marketing trade marketing tools for each market in the world.
How did Brembo aftermarket sales perform in the first half of 2010?
So it's not difficult to make a growth compared to 2009. Brembo in the first year half has increased its turnover in the aftermarket by 10.2%. But the most important and the most impressive news is that we also increased our sales from 2008. So now we are more than 6% over the first year half 2008.
How do you evaluate Brembo in Spain and Portugal?
So Spain suffered a lot in 2009. We are still noticing that there is a crisis in Spain. But the positive is that we are performing well, we are increasing our sales, and especially in Portugal where we are gaining market share.
What message would you like to leave for the car repair professionals?
Take account of the crisis. Be sure that you are buying a quality product, you are buying premium product produced by first equipment suppliers.
Esta semana é tudo. Os nossos agradecimentos a Nicolas de Gaudemont e à nossa entrevistadora, Dagmar Klein. Eu sou a Sofia Reis. Obrigada por ter estado connosco.